press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
This is what it will look like. It really is a heavy hull, and it really does fly. Well, sort of. It's not exactly flying. It's more like hovering above the ground, which could introduce some really interesting physics. Now the size. Despite the fact that this hull is heavy, it is still smaller than Mammoth and Titan. Sorry, I ain't got no